We surely aren't staying in this inn, are we?
Why not? Tom recommended it.
I thought we might see about staying with some of the Bree Hobbits. It'd be more home-like.
Oh, Sam, this is as good as an inn back home. Just a lot larger.
The larger the inn, the larger the meals.
Don't worry, Sam. This will be fine.
Maybe Sam can find a tater patch to sleep in.
I'll make arrangements with the innkeeper while you three find something to eat. And remember, from now on, my name is Mr. Underhill.
Right. Come on, Sam. Pippin.
Goodbye, Mr. Underhill.
Hi guys, welcome back to the Humble Gamer channel. I am the Humble Gamer and this is some more of my Lord of the Rings, the Fellowship of the Ring Let's Play. Last time we made it through the Barrow Downs. You saw at the beginning of this episode, you saw the scene that I cut outside the place in Bree. So now we're just going to have a look around and see if we can't talk to a few people. Let's go upstairs, see what... Oh, we can't. The stairs are blocked. Lovely. There's nowhere to go through there, so we can nip... this way, and obviously, people that know the story know roughly what's going to happen here. This is one of the levels where it becomes very apparent that the videos and the pre-rendered stuff was pre-rendered in a different engine than the actual game engine. Let's talk to a few people. Who have we got here?
Hello. I'd like to give you a word of advice, young hobbit.
Certainly.
There are some dangerous folks about tonight. I hope you stay safe.
I'm sure I will.
So do I. Enjoy your stay.
So you're a dangerous type then, and your neck snapped back really heavily. Bill Ferny, you gonna? You're definitely Bill Ferny. You look like Bill Ferny.
Hey, what do you want, fatty?
Excuse me. Why don't you go stand by the fire with the rest of the children? Bill Ferny's trying to relax.
Called it. Let's see who we got here.
I don't like you hobbits much. Go away.
Okay, talk to a dwarf.
Hello there.
Gnarly, at your service.
Pleased to meet you. My name is Underhill.
And how do you find Bree, Underhill? Is it to your liking?
It's all right.
It's pleasant enough, though it isn't the Shire.
It's quite adequate. Let me just move my camera down.
You know of Erebor? How I miss my distant home.
Yeah, so long story, there was a whole fucking thing with my uncle. We don't talk about it, a bit of a family shame.
Be glad to be among my folk again.
Good fortune to you, Nolly.
And to you, good Underhill. May your shire be ever green and fair.
Why, thank you, Nolly. There's the other hobbit. Anyone else to talk to, or is it just my hobbits and that dude standing in the corner?
I still don't like the look of this place.
Oh, it's fine.
We'll be gone soon enough, Sam. Don't worry.
That is my worry, if you follow me, sir. We'll be gone. Gone for good.
Mary.
We should have come here long ago. Good food and excellent drink.
Don't get too comfortable. Things could change.
I'll worry about that when the time comes. Until then, I shall rest my weary feet and enjoy the local hospitality.
And enjoy the local hospitality. Mary the Pippin as played by Zap fucking Brannigan. Mary the Pippin. Mary the Hobbit.
Good evening to you.
Pleased to meet you. My name is Underhill.
Is this your first time in an inn, Mr. Underhill?
No, that is to say, it's my first time in this inn.
I see. Well, if you're planning on staying here, you should check with the innkeep. Wait too long and you'll be sleeping in the stables.
Right. Thank you for the advice.
No introduction? Strange-looking weather-beaten man in the corner, smoking a pipe. I don't think you introduced him. Barliman Butterbur. Good to see you.
Hello. I'd like to...
Half a minute, if you please.
Nob.
Where are you? With customers. Step lively. Now then, good evening, little master. Barliman Butterbur at your service. What may you be wanting?
Ale and horse.
Four, please.
You're from the Shire. From
whatever.
We don't get many from the Shire nowadays. Shire. Now, what does
that remind me of?
Might I ask your name?
Mr. Underhill.
I'm run off my feet with all these travellers tonight. There's a crowd in the house tonight as there hasn't been in long years. Lucky you're a hobbit. That's the only kind of room we have left. Here's your key, then. Nob! Nob, you woolly-footed slow coach, where are you?
Here, sir.
Mr. Bur-
here I am.
Here I am.
Where's Bob?
Coming, Mr. Butterbur.
Find him double sharp. He's got some ponies to stable straight away.
I'll get right on it, sir.
You'll excuse me, sir, but I've a party of dwarves to tend to and all these strangers coming up the Greenway from the south. Busy days, these.
Which is odd when you think about it. So I've checked in. This is where all the rooms are. That noise always happens, that sort of wood cracking noise. I think it's just a log being put on the fire over here. But we'll come to here in a second. I can hear there's merriment caused by pippinment. That, no, that doesn't work. I've already described Merry the Pippin, which is fucking ridiculous. Here we go.
Now, it was the best party ever. Fireworks that only a wizard could make. Old Bilbo starts a long, boring speech. But he has a trick up his sleeve. Or in his pocket.
Mr. Underhill, I'd stop your friend from talking if I were you.
Thank you, Aragorn.
So
Strider.
Bilbo says to the 144 hobbits at the party, you are one gross of hobbits. Everyone's so offended, they don't see his hand go into his pocket.
You'd better do something quick.
People of Bree, thank you for your gracious reception.
Let's have a song.
Wait, I'm getting to the good part. Very well then, a song. There is an inn, a merry old inn, beneath an old grey hill. And there they make a stew so brown that the man in the moon himself flew down at night.
I love this slightly Italian sounding feel to this song. Oh, there we go.
Sorcery!
Bah! Conjurer's trick, that's all.
Right, and a fine trick it was.
What you did was worse than anything your friend could have said.
It was an accident.
I want to
have this conversation right next to Bill Ferny. I fucking dare you. Come on, Aragorn. I mean Strider. I mean Longshanks.
Hello. Who are you? What do you want?
I am called Strider. And if what I say is helpful to you, I want you to take me with you.
I would not agree to any such thing until I knew a lot more about you.
Excellent. You seem to be coming to your senses again after your accident.
Begging your pardon, I need a word.
Everyone in this place needs a word.
I remember...
That's a great... I've always remembered that one. That's a great one. Forgot.
What?
About a Shire hobbit named Baggins, but called Underhill.
Who told you this?
Gandalf the Wizard. He asked me to send this letter to you in the Shire, but I forgot. I expect he'll turn me into a block of wood.
Dear Frodo, bad news. You must leave for Rivendell before the end of July. Do not wait for your birthday. I will meet you if I can, or follow you if I can't.
Everyone in this place needs a word.
Strider, but make sure he's the real Strider.
Sorry.
His true name is Aragorn.
That line's always made me laugh. Everyone in this place needs a word.
Son of Arathorn.
Oh yes, nice to meet you, Aragorn.
And if by life or death I can save you.
I will.
I will. I thought I would have to persuade you without proof, but my looks are against me.
I believed you, or I wanted to. The enemy spies look fair but feel foul, while you feel fair
but look foul.
Hold on. Where's Merry? He's still not back from his walk.
Stay here. I'll find him.
And introducing our second playable character, Mr. Aragorn. No one else? Fine, just me. Cool, whatever. Nerd. So this is where you get to play as Aragorn, so let's go have a look around. Aragorn has a bow. And he obviously has a sword that he likes to fucking show off with, because he's a prick.
Sorry, sir. The stables are all closed off. I got to get him clean before the boss has my hide.
That's fair enough. Could you stand in the middle of the shot, please? moved forcibly away from the stables by the fucking hobbit. Bree, I've always thought, was a little bit generic. It's a little bit too medieval England-y. But then I suppose this is kind of what Tolkien had in mind for it, so. And they don't do any of the Hobbit houses either, but then I've never seen a version of Bree with the Hobbit houses actually included. Oh. Some cram, such as the Dalemen make. Restores 30 health. But only Strider can have it. I don't think the Hobbits ever get a chance to have any in this game. And that's the edge of Bree, so you can tell because A, the gates are closed, and B, there's no world beyond. Look, the trees, even the trees just like stop. Yeah, nothing down here. Oh yeah, and Aragorn can kick as well. He can't jump, but he can kick. Nothing going on down there. Anything going on in here? No, just some gardens around the houses.
What do you want, Longshanks?
None of your concern, horse thief.
What? You're gonna call me a horse thief?
I did. Already have. Yeah, there we go.
Now be gone. You've stuck your nose in the wrong place. I've seen you talking to the Shire Rats.
That's it, you get angry, Bill Fernie. It's
all to yourself. But you won't get it.
Come on then, Fernie. Thank you. Also, I don't know why they have you kill Bill Fernie. He does not die in the book. That I'm aware of. Oh, some more cram. Aragorn also obviously has more health and more. Oh, there's Merry. Found him already.
There you are, Merry.
Who are you?
They call me Strider. I'm a friend of Gandalf.
Very well, friend. What should we do now?
Return to the inn and find your friends. Tell Butterbur to lodge you in my quarters.
What about you?
I think it's time to throw these enemies off the scent.
Beg your pardon?
I'm going to collect some items to make decoys of you hobbits. You'll see. You must come with me. I'll see you safely back to the inn.
I do appreciate it. These streets have suddenly become rather unfriendly.
Come along.
Yes. Bulls and their master. See, it's genuine, like, moments like this where I'm genuinely like, why is there not a proper, full-blown open world game of Lord of the Rings? Thank you, Merry. Right. Go find some shit around Bree. Thanks, Mezza. Nice work. Mezzanine. No, nothing else. Just this wolf right in front of me. That's cool.
Business. It's my business now. You'll beg to tell me after my friends work you over.
No. No, facing him, please, Aragorn. There we go. Got some Lembas off him. Restores all lost health. I'll just have a bit of the cram for now. That'll do. Because there's some more cram in here. Oh no.
Convincing arms and legs in the dark. I doubt the gatekeeper will miss them.
No, he won't, because he's dead. Now, we should probably get Merry back to the inn, because he has been hit quite hard in the face by several wolves and a spear. Which is not good for anybody, let's be honest here. Problem is he can't keep up if I run, so... Barrels?
These rags will make my decoys more convincing.
But here's the thing, it's actually Nob that does this in the book, it's not Aragorn. From what I remember, I don't think Aragorn has anything to do with the decoys. Apart from obviously telling them to, you know, there's some more crap. Apart from obviously telling them that, you know, they need the decoys and they should stay in his room. He does, like, do a fair bit, Aragorn. I'm not downplaying his part, but I think this particular bit was down to Nob and Butterbur, actually. Made a very nice imitation of your head, Mr. Baggett. Oh, Underhill.
Talk, you little mouse. Talk or I'll make you squeak.
I don't know, no Baggins. I swear it.
Little Mousy's about to get his hairy foot in a rat trap.
Bold words for a filthy orc son of Mordor.
Ah, I'll make you squeak too, Wanderer.
Pretty sure I hit... Yeah, I'm actually just attacking a hobbit at this point. Grab the Lembas. It's one dead. Oh yeah, whatever. Stop aiming at the hobbit, Aragorn. That's definitely not... Stop it! Why is he even an applicable target? No! Right, okay, I'm gonna go over here because over here I can't attack the hobbit. I could have killed him ages ago if that fucking hobbit was not an applicable target. Jesus Christ. Aragorn also recovers health over time.
This hay will help fatten my little decoys.
Because basically the hobbits are fat bastards is what Aragorn said this entire time.
I owe you my life, mister. Those men from the south, they were out to kill me.
Yes, they were.
Quarters. There may be more of those men about.
Right you are, sir. Them dirty horse stalls can wait.
Yes, they can. But not for too long, because, you know, shit gotta get cleaned. Literally. There we go, eat that just in time. Why would you attack the market stall? Just attack the wolf, you idiot! I mean, bloody hell. I know. Fuck this stall in particular. A melon.
These melons will make fine substitutes for hobbit heads. They will break convincingly in the dark.
So we know that part of Bree's economy is exotic fruit like watermelons. That's something we know to be fact. Just, you know, putting that out there. Back into the inn. Here come the Black Riders. With no dramatic music.
What a day this has been. I can barely keep my eyes open.
Black Riders, I hope this plan works.
You should sleep, all of you. I'll keep watch in the night. We leave at dawn.
Where will we go?
Toward Rivendell. but not by the main road.
I should have known. More shortcuts and long delays. The last time we tried that, we were almost eaten by a tree.
My shortcuts don't go wrong.
Go wrong. Go wrong. Go wrong.
Early the next
go
morning,
wrong.
I
go
led
wrong.
The four hobbits safely out of Bree and into Sorry. The troll-haunted wilderness beyond. We approached the hill that the elves call Amon Sul and that men call Weathertop.
Yet again, skipping over a number of things here. And I think, actually, because Bree is a chapter within itself... Oh, no, hold on. A little bit of stuff happening here.
Strider, what's that light?
I'm not certain. It's too distant to make out, but it appears to be coming from Weathertop.
It's like lightning.
We'll know more once
it's
we reach
a little
Weathertop.
Bit frightening. Very, very frightening indeed. But on that little bombshell...
We need to reach Weathertop's summit quickly. If Gandalf is following, he'll go there to look for us.
We might find Gandalf there.
The hope is faint. And he's even less likely to find us on the paths I take through the wilderness.
Perhaps the Black Riders won't find us in the wilderness either.
Frodo, Samwise, come with me.
Lead the way, Aragorn.
Right, yes, I think we will do Weathertop in the next episode. So, thank you ever so much for watching. If you are enjoying what you're seeing, please do like and subscribe. Check out the game in whatever link I've got for you in the description below. Like I said, I don't know what it's going to be. Also, check out my other Lord of the Rings stuff in the description below. There's my live stream that I did of the Third Age, and there is my playthrough of the Return of the King combat game. So check those out. And otherwise, come back and see me for the next episode. Thank you ever so much for watching, guys. I was me, that was the Fellowship of the Ring. See you next time. Goodbye. Oh, Rick von Lichtenstein!